started off with the serves.
More difficult to come up against. The second thing is that
smoothness just glides around the table. It seems effortless when he plays.
One, two.
What about Marlon?
Oh, guided right back. This is smart, not.
One, five.
One of the coolest cucumbers.
But it's the end game that matters most. Nice changeup, Mal. The flick on
factor is the fact that this could easily be a quarter or a semi. I'm seeing this in the last 16.
Two people who would automatically not have to face until the quarterfinals. Taken down Malong. Looking for answers. Good spin here, that extra. Bottle challenge, and once again. And deception on the pendulum in China. The last few years, he seemed to close that window of vulnerability. But right here, here we go, 0-1.
Wow. And how many winners?
It was almost as if Lin Minru knew ahead of time. I say that. First point, though, there for Ma Long. Bottle challenge. Setting up anything and being very effective in the rally. That's the first point this game. Been a little in the second game. Beautiful shot. Point over for the player who hit the ball. Point over immediately.
Unless it's the hand.
The ball as low to the net as possible. Now this is not too common to see. I'm keeping it surprising. Wow. Beautiful backhand.
Wow.
Seven,
beautiful.
Six.
Gage has.
Lin Minru's had some experience already. 21 years old now. Speaking of which, a few times.
Out of body experience watching Lin Minru play.
Eight.
Wow. Praying for Ma Long. Six of the last.
Convert
eight.
Them both. He'll tie it up.
Not here out of his opponent's timeout. Oh, what hands! Takes his chances, bottle. And he does underspin on the bottle check. Service game to keep it a bit unpredictable.
It's interesting.
But it does feel like a classic tactic. Yeah, I love that guy. Ooh, nice forehand flick up on the tip.
Tickles the ball before he serves.
Oh, wow.
Hey, boy.
Wanted even more revenge after it.
This is why what you
how you want to spend your energy, right?
Exactly.
Malong solving problems. Nice return base success. That when bad things focuses is just still unrivaled.
Ooh. that was
right, perfect placement there, Ma Long, to keep it uncomfortable. Six. Oh, six now. Came back to win game number two. Long way to go here.
Six.
That shot that he's willing to travel to make it. But there it is, Ma Long secures.
Usually. So he needs a good start.
Gotta love it, the pace here. That was unreal.
One.
Solid spin up. The best player ever.
This is the quads. Bonnie for some time. Parallel rip. Less than half of his serves have earned him points. Ma Long.
Jeez, it came back.
Beautiful backhand over the.
He's taking control of this match now, Ma Long.
Big counter. The power on both
at this moment.
Let's see. It's coming. So, power to you.
Makes me feel better.
Oh man! The tighter serve,
assassin.
Rocket backhand. Takes his chances. Interesting interest. And as powerful as these shots are. That is unbelievable. What does it take to win a serve? And it's game and match. The silent assassin does it. He takes down Ma Long, the world number four and greatest of all time.